We are talking 8-0-6 knockout Abraham Martinez, one of the most talented fighters at 140 in the world. Big news, you're a free agent right now.
Hey, I'm a free agent. My name is Abraham Martinez. In the 140-pound division, I'm taking over everybody. I want everybody's names.
8-0-6 knockouts. Last time I saw you in Campo Benavides.
Great guy.
What should people know about you, Abraham? Well, first of all, what's the IG if they want to track you down?
My Instagram is at Abraham Martinez, all together. What should people know about me? I'm a real knockout artist. When I hit somebody, they're going to feel that. And I'm not afraid to take hard fights. I fought two undefeated fighters back to back. I'm not afraid about this. This being boxing is a limited time.
Tell me about the biggest names you shared the ring with sparring. Mikey Garcia.
Who else? Mikey Garcia, Ugas, Felix Verdejo, Jesse Vargas. I mean, if I think about it, the name's gone. Rollies.
What's it like to spar Rollies, Ugas, Mikey, Jesse?
Rollies, man, he's got strong power. Mikey Garcia.
He can crack.
The rest is just experience. Good experience. Ugas, super underrated fighter.
And who would you want to fight? 140, there's the major fight coming up. Jose Ramirez, Josh Taylor. Would you like the winner, even though you're a big fan of Jose Ramirez?
I'm a huge fan of Jose Ramirez, okay? I want to earn my spot. So whatever names they give me, whatever steps I have to take, I want to do that and then take these big names. I'm a huge fan, but I would love to share the ring with Jose one day.
And what were the different promoters out there watching this video? Like, we want to learn more about this kid. What do you like away from boxing?
What do you mean?
What do you mean? So you were born in Texas.
Yeah.
Where do you live now?
Right now, my family is based out of Colorado, but I live in Vegas. Mm. And I just want
to... How much do you love boxing? How dedicated are you to the sport?
Since I was 7 years old, I used to train myself in a basement for 5 years.
You trained yourself? How did you do it in amateur fights?
I would do good.
How would you show up and ask another coach, hey, help
me? I would just ask coaches to take me up.
And they did?
And they did. I won nationals 3 times.
By yourself? Training yourself? That's very impressive.
Yeah. And in my professional career, you know, you learn more about the business side about boxing with time. And you see who's really there for you, who's not really there for you. And I have a good team around me now.
That's really impressive. So, self-taught. 8-0-6 knockouts, ready to make a statement. So any promoter out there, any manager, hit Abraham Martinez up at Abraham Martinez. And there you have it. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.